So the first thing that we're going to do in answering this question is drawing the free body diagram, where we are looking at something that looks like this. And let's look.